A tractor trailer blocking an entire road today in Hamden. Look at that. That truck rolled out of a WB Mason parking lot and wound up like that. Something went wrong there. The road was closed for a while, but it is back open tonight.